Hey guys, it's Kay, of course. Welcome back to my channel. So in this video, I'm going to be sharing with you a wig I was sent from my first wig. If you're interested in this wig, I'm about to show you all the details and links will be in my description box down below. So yeah, let me just open it up so you guys can see what it looks like exactly. So when you open up the box, it looks like that. And it comes in this little wig bag, which I think is so cute. But this is what it comes with. This is what it comes in. Now, they do give you details on the wig. Inside also comes with a wig cap as well. Show you. Now, when I say the texture is silky, I wonder why I don't say curly. Like, the texture is curly. It's not really silky. I mean, I guess the feel of it is silky. Alright, so this is what the wig is looking like. I can't wait to put this on because it's so short and cute. I think this is, like, a bob. So, real quick, I'm going to come up close so you guys can see the construction. So, right here is the hairline, which y'all already know how these my first wigs be laying, okay? And then the lace, it just blends in so nice. But this is what the curls look like straight out of the pack. Now, construction. So you can see in the inside that the knots are already bleached. This is also a 13x6 lace front. So we have the two combs in the front. We also have the comb in the back with the adjustable straps. So yeah, that's what we looking like, and I'm going to go ahead and try this on for you guys so you guys can see what it looks like with the lace still on. But it also gives you the elastic bands as well, just in case you want to adjust it to fit your head size. So the wig, and as you can see, it's looking so natural. I'm not even going to add any baby hairs or anything. As you can see, you can wear this wig straight out the packaging without doing anything to it. All you have to do is apply it, cut off the lace, and apply it. This is what the curls look like without me doing anything to them. Like, do y'all see this? This is so pretty. This is nice. It looks so natural. Like, so natural. So anyway, like I said, this is what the curls look like just without me doing anything. This is how they came straight out of its packaging. And now I'm just going to go and apply water because I want to see what this, what these curls is hitting for. This is what it looks like wet. This is what it looks like dry. But of course, when this dries, like the curls are gonna be more defined versus this dry side because it's been in the packaging and all of that. So, this is really, really pretty. This is what the wig is looking like wet or over, y'all. I am really loving it. I actually have a wet and wavy wig that I'm going to be sharing with you guys after this video, and I'm curious to see how it compares. Do y'all see this? She is so pretty. I love the length. Like, this freaking wig looks so natural. So y'all, let me know what y'all think about this wig. I'm like really feeling this wig. Let me turn around so you guys can see what it looks like in the back. She is really pretty. Really, really pretty. Alright, so that's it for this video. I hope you guys enjoyed it. And like I said, check in the description box just in case any of you guys are interested in this video.